Hello, today we embark on an exciting journey back in time to explore the sitcom The Facts of Life. I'm sure many of you have fond memories of this classic show. The Facts of Life is a timeless gem that has left indelible mark on television history. Join us as we relive the magic, revisiting those with the entire cast of then and now. We will explore the names and initial ages of the talented actors on the show and witness their transformation in 2024. So without further ado, let's dive into the world of The Facts of Life. George Clooney was born in 1961. In the sitcom, he plays George Burnett. In 1985, when he was in the sitcom, he was 24, and now he's 62.
The past couple of years, I just like to keep up.
What were you doing in Kuwait?
I was working for an American company building hot tubs for Kuwaiti homes.
Shared with people who weren't as lucky. It was always the idea that, you know, we have to participate in other people's lives, and that teaches you not just about...
Charlotte Ray was born in 1926. In the sitcom, she plays Edna Garrett. In 1979, when she was in the sitcom, she was 53, and sadly she passed away on August 5th, 2018, at the age of 92.
I didn't realize those things were so sensitive. I slammed the refrigerator door this morning and the bell started ringing. I thought I'd won the secret square.
And I thought, I don't think so, because they're all going to work around the kid.
Lisa Whelchel was born in 1963. In the sitcom, she plays Blair Warner. In 1979, when she was in the sitcom, she was 16 years old, and now she's 60 years old.
Since I am the reigning harvest queen for 2 years in a row, naturally I'll be in the contest.
Ready?
Oh, count me out! Nobody.
Well, I had one of those, or my brother had one of those, or there's some things that I didn't collect at all, and I just learned some.
Felice Schachter was born in 1963. In the sitcom, she plays Nancy Olsen. In 1979, when she was in the sitcom, she was 16, and now she's 60 years old.
I need help with this history test.
Nancy, what are you going to do when your boyfriend proposes? Call Sue Ann for the answer?
I can't.
Time, because I'd been, like, for years with the company, you know, pulling me in and out of projects and calling me, and I was like, oh, this is great. And I really enjoyed working with the other girls. We made...
Kim Fields was born in 1969. In the sitcom, she played Dorothy Ramsey. In 1979, when she was in the sitcom, she was 10 years old, and now she's 54.
TD?
Absolutely, to die. That's preppy talk for delicious.
Here's your hot water and lemon, Grandma.
Oh, here.
Sunday night text of who was going to be on the show, and it pops up Sunday night after Easter dinner, and we're all just around the table, and it goes, oh, Kimmy, you're going to be on Kimmel this week.
Molly Ringwald was born in 1968. In the sitcom, she plays Molly Parker. In 1979, when she was in the sitcom, she was 11, and now she's 56.
Get hamster. Oh, Harvey, wherever you are in that big hamster cage in the sky.
How old were you when you got started doing that?
I did that when I was 10 years old.
Mm-hmm.
I started when I was, I started as a singer because my dad, Bob Ringwald, is a jazz musician, so I started.
Mackenzie Astin was born in 1973. In the sitcom, he plays Andy Moffat. In 1985, when he was in the sitcom, he was 12 years old, and now he's 50 years old.
Knock it off, Andy. You seen a girl in a naughty before?
A nice, sound moral judgments, and he's a champion of love. He wants it to work out with Agnes and Ernie.
Mindy Cohn was born in 1966. In the sitcom, she played Natalie Queen. In 1979, when she was in the sitcom, she was 13 years old, and now she's 57.
It's too bad you didn't have a chance to meet her. Allison left Eastland just before you got here.
To marry the man she loved and have his child.
It's that kind of storytelling. Uh-huh. And the music and the soundtrack and the romance and the action and, you know, I liked boys. Didn't we?
Julie Piekarski was born in 1963. In the sitcom, she plays Sue Ann Weaver. In 1979, when she was in the sitcom, she was 16 years old, and now she's 61.
Blair, I won't breathe a word! On your mother's life? Blair, she's only 41! Okay. On your dog's life.
Great intimate relationship with my faith and with Jesus my whole life since I was a little girl. I can remember my mom coming in to, like, I think I was taking a bubble bath or something, and she's like...
Nancy McKeon was born in 1966. In the sitcom, she played Joe Poniatzak. In 1980, when she was in the sitcom, she was 14, and now she's 58.
Mrs. G, my bike's got a flat, and there's this great tire sale at Retread City. You think you could drive me to town?
Oh, not now, Joe. I gotta go see Mr. Parker about a problem.
The store, so, she's got all this stuff.
Done. Yeah, you know, and it's just a perfect opportunity to create a character that can be larger than life. But Jean is in no way doing an impression of Martha, nor...
Cloris Leachman was born in 1926. In the sitcom, she plays Beverly Ann Stickle. In 1986, when she was in the sitcom, she was 60 years old. And sadly, she passed away on January 27, 2021, at the age of 94.
No, I've been covering for all of you way too much lately. I have a life too, you know.
And of course, I didn't know fear at all. It didn't occur to me to be afraid. I had no idea. They'd say five.
Sherrie Austin was born in 1970. In the sitcom, she played Pippa McKenna. In 1987, when she was in the sitcom, she was 17, and now she's 53.
You reckon I could have a little bit more closet space? This looks kind of micro.
That's not your closet, that's your room.
Julie Ann Haddock was born in 1965. In the sitcom, she played Cindy Webster. In 1979, when she was in the sitcom, she was 14, and now she's 59.
Come on, loosen up, Arnold. Girls don't bite.
Well, I know girls don't bite, it's just that girls like to kiss. And you take your life in your hands with the ones that wear...
When we reflect on the incredible journey of the facts of life that took place between 1979 and 1988, witnessing the growth and transformation, we can see that the connection from those years left a lasting legacy. Their story continues to resonate with fans around the world. And as always, show some love, hit the like button, subscribe for more, and hit the bell to never miss my new content.